Welcome to the 2019 Sonoy Convention. Yeah, let's. I think there are still people coming. Very good. 70 people registered around, so we still have some seats to fill. Let's hope it's the early time. Early bird, yeah. I have some things to say, but first I want to give word to Ike, who is at least right now the spokesman for the Chaos Computer Club Cologne, which provides the rooms for us. So that's my first thank you. Thank you to the club. Otherwise, this wouldn't be possible at all. Thank you.
Okay, so first, a warm welcome on behalf of the Chaos Computer Club Cologne. This is, or who owns the rooms you're currently in. Chaos Computer Club Cologne is the Cologne version of the German Chaos Computer Club. And like you may or may not know, we have a long tradition of going through, doing things with technology. That's what we're doing. And basically, that's why we invited the Sonoy here. Also because they needed rooms, and we happen to have some. But anyway, the Chaos Computer Club always, one of its values has been to gather information and knowledge and redistribute it. So we're working for open information and open technology. And basically, that's what Sonoy is about. We do it's a weekend about open source audio, that mainly covering one aspect of open technology, and the convention itself, giving talks, giving workshops, is open information, and that's what we're standing for, and that's why you're here. So a warm welcome, and I'm gonna just end here because get boring. Anyway.
Yeah, some organizational things. First, let me continue with the thank you. Not only thanks to the club, but also to the VOC, it's Video Operations Center, who is doing the recordings and internet live streamings. And yeah, that's an important part, not only for the people who are here, but also to archive the knowledge and record it for later. So thank you. I want to thank the Open Source Audio Meeting Cologne, which is a local group. Actually, I'm part of this group. So we organize this event, and I want to give a thank for the helpers who not only organized before, but also helped prepare the rooms. So thank you from me, especially. And most important, I want to thank this year's speakers. Without you, this would be nothing. And thank you so much for basically providing this free of everything, like from like volunteering. And this means so much to me. So we are can create something like this together without any financial motivation or corporate motivation behind this. And this is like the core idea of this event. So thank you.